the hell? It's not going away this time. Oh my god. It did this last time, if you remember. I had to do something to make it go away, and I have forgotten what it was. What if I do that again? Let's have a look. Gone. I'm still recording? I'm still recording, good. I don't know what that was. Anyway, welcome along to part two of Investigator DLC. If you come back after watching the first bit, congratulations. If you're here for the second bit, as your first bit, go back and watch the first bit. Right, crouch time. Now, be careful, because I just saw a bloke walk this... Do I have a lean? No, I don't have a lean button. Mouse one. Wow! I can... What the... Okay. I can move the box from afar. I'll stay crouched, because I'm going this way now. Yes, we are recording. I asked myself that, because... Just... Oh, hello. Get out the way. Just now I recorded the first part you saw twice, because I... No, three times actually, because I didn't set it to record. My OBS was being a bit of a bitch. Right, no, it wasn't OBS, it was my mind actually, because I actually forgot to push the button I had assigned to record. What the hell? Hey, fridge. What? This is just a complete dead end. Now I'm confused. Do I have a key? How do I... What? Okay, it's ducking time. But I moved that already. Go away. Shoo. Okay, this box is now annoying me. Go away. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, so... I have a key. Ah, of course. No, not of course. That door didn't open, but it's ajar. Maybe it'll work now. No. What was back this way? I can't remember. Oh, no, that was that. Yeah, so we came from, didn't we? We got the knife. Which I don't appear to be able to access at all. Then there was that, which is... Oh, that's what that thing was I got. It's a crowbar. A Gordon Freeman, as I like to call them. Hey, oh, what? Is that a glitch, or is that just a big hole in the floor? I don't know. Ah! It's a hole in the floor. That answered that question quite quickly. Barrel! Go away. It looked a bit like a glitch to start with, but evidently it was a hole in the floor. Right. Oh, a cutaway. This time it is a cutaway. Everything's very blue. Oh no. It's our friend the giant spider. I have a knife though. We're just going to walk by it. Tread on it. Oh, okay. It's already dead by the looks of it. Maybe it's a trap. Robots. Wait, it's a robot spider? Is that what you're saying? Am I going to regret walking up to this? Hey there. What? Can I do anything to this? Can I jump on it? I can't jump on it. Well, that's just unfair. Most people in the world don't like spiders, and they want to jump on them. I can't even do it in a game. Oh no. Okay. I'm saying oh no because... Oh, okay. This doesn't really get me anywhere. I don't like options like this. Oh, see, the other way could have been something good. Is this the right way to go? Don't know. The other way... Oh, hello. Nice weather. I'm not doing this, by the way. It's a cutaway again. The other way could have taken me somewhere good and got me some achievements, but we don't know now because we can't go back. But if that was me, being me, in the game, I'd go back because it's raining outside. I don't want to get wet. I have very big ears. Very big ears. Can I go back downstairs? So if I turn round, it should be there. No, I'm in the forest all of a sudden. That makes no sense at all. So, okay, towards the house, I guess. I must, I love, look at that detail. That rain is just, that's like a video. A high definition video of a rainy puddle. It's just astounding. Game graphics are just amazing these days. Oh, hang on, I remember this. This is, I called it Dorothy's house, didn't I? The Wicked Witch one. Maybe it's just another sunken house. But if you remember, what's that? Is that the sun? I don't know. I remember the first, the actual game I played first time round, I called it Dorothy's house. Can I get inside any of these houses? No, not that one anyway. There's a bit of a fence going on, and now I'm not sure which way to go. So I'll go this way. Hang on, is that a gate? Can I get through the gate? I should have a try. No! Can I get through the gate? And I can't even get through the bush. Do I follow the fence? Not sure. I came from there. It looks like I'm basically being led this way. To the right. I went left. There's the gate. Okay, I'll go right now. I'm going to follow the gate. Fence, pardon me. Oh, hello. So, there's another house down. All look the same to me. So that's being housest. No idea. Okay, I can walk through bushes. But not all bushes, evidently. Another house. Am I going the right way? No idea. Can I get through here? Get through certain ways, but obviously it's the edge. Ooh, hello. Oh no, what? Am I glitching? Oh dear. Oh no. I appear to be stuck. I'm stuck in the map. Oh no. I'm stuck. Can I jump? Can I crouch? I can't do anything. I can zoom. I can zoom the glitch. Oh, well that's just annoying. I don't know if... Have we saved anything? Is there a save point? Oh, really? Game? I'm just like stuck here on the spot. We can't do anything at all. Nothing. We got anything. Jumping. Maybe we can run out. What do you reckon? Oh, man. That's my feet. I'm definitely stuck in the graphics. Stupid graphics. Maybe I'll go sideways. Go sideways? That's very annoying. Very annoying. Well, it was going so well. Like I was saying, I don't know. I'm going to have to escape this now, quite obviously, and go back to the beginning. But does that mean I have to do it all again? Well, hopefully I'll appear just in this bit, in the woods. Hopefully pick a better path through the woods and not this one that gets me stuck in the graphics at the edge of the game. It's very annoying when this happens. I don't know if you can count this yourself, if you're a gamer, if you play. But when you get stuck in graphics like this, it's quite tedious, to say the least. You think, I walked into it, why can't I walk out of it? Jump. No, nothing. Zoom. I don't have an inventory. I could have sworn I had an inventory last time or something. I hit lots of keys now and see what happens. Nothing happens. Map. Nope. I am, as it were, screwed. Anyway, if you've enjoyed this up to this point, where I got stuck in a glitch, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And has it changed? No, I'm still going. Thanks for watching. Come back for me not glitching in the next episode. And as always, it is...